ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமக. வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏ கலைவா. டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ த ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் இன் எக்ஸசைஸ் 2 ஃப்ரம் தி சாப்டர் டெசிமல்ஸ். த ஃபஸ்ட் க்வஸ்டின், ரைட் அஸ் டெசிமல்ஸ். வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ரைட் த கிவன் ஃப்ராக்ஷன்ஸ் அஸ் டெசிமல் நம்பர்ஸ். ஓகே, சி த ஃபஸ்ட் ஃப்ராக்ஷன், 545 டிவைடட் பை 1000. ஹியர் அக்கார்டிங் டு த நம்பர் ஆஃப் ஜீரோஸ் இன் த டினாமினேட்டர், வி நீட் த டெசிமல் places in the answer. Here in denominator 1000 is there, so in the answer we need 3 decimal places. First I am going to write the number as it is, 545. Here in denominator 3 zeros are there, so we need 3 decimal places. So from the last before 3 digits we have to keep the decimal point. Here the whole number part is 0, so 0.545 is the required decimal number. The next one, 545 by 100. Here 2 zeros are there in the denominator, so we need 2 decimal places in the answer. First I am going to write the number as it is, 545. We need 2 decimal places in the answer, so from the last before 2 digits we have to keep the decimal point. So the answer is 5.45. See the next one, 545 divided by 10. Here in the denominator only 10 is there, 10. So we need only one decimal place. So from the last before one digit we have to keep the decimal point. That is 54.5. The next one, 6865 divided by 10. So here 10 is there. So we need one decimal place. So from the last before one digit we have to keep the decimal point. So the answer is 686.5. The next one, 6865 by 100. Here 2 zeros are there, so we need 2 decimal places. So from the last before 2 digits we have to keep the decimal point. That is 68.65. The next one, 6865 by 1000. Here 3 zeros are there, so we need 3 decimal places. 3 zeros, so we need 3 decimal places. So from the last before 3 digits we have to keep the decimal point. So the answer is 6.865. Is it clear, children? The next one, write as fraction or mixed numbers. Here decimal numbers are given, we are going to write the decimal numbers as fractions. Okay, see the first one, 0.08088. Here in the numerator first I am going to write the given number as a whole number. While writing as a whole number we will get 88. In the denominator according to the number of decimal places we have to write the number. Here 3 decimal places are there, so we have to put 1 and 3 zeros, so the number is 1000. Okay, 88 by 1000 is the required fraction. Then see the next one, 0.888. First we have to write the number as a whole number in numerator, so we will get 888. Then how many decimal places are there? 3 decimal places. So in the denominator 3 zeros, so that is 1000, 888 by 1000. The next one, 4.009. Here 4 is a whole number. 4 is a whole number part. So 4 is a whole number. Then we are going to write the decimal part as a fraction. Here 9 is in 1000th place. So the fraction for 0.009 is 9 by 1000. So this is a mixed fraction, 4 9 by 1000. Okay, then 10.095. Here also 10 is a whole number part, so we have to write 10 as a whole number part. Then we are going to write the decimal part, 0.095, as a fraction. Here the greatest, the last decimal place is 1000th. So 95 by 1000. So 10 95 by 1000 is the required mixed number. Is it clear? The next one, The next one, write the expanded form as a decimal. Here, in fraction, expanded form is given. We are going to write this as a decimal number in standard form. So, 4 by 10. For 4 tenth, the decimal number is 0.4 plus 3 by 100th, that is 0.03 plus 9 by 1000, 0.009. Now we are going to write in the standard form. Here the whole number part is 0. Then the first decimal place is 10th, second decimal place is 100th, the third decimal place is 1000th. In 10th place, 4. In 100th place, 3. In 1000th place, 9. So 0.439 is the required decimal number. See the next one, 9 plus 3 by 100 plus 3 by 1000. 9 is a whole number. We have to keep as it is. 3 by 100. For this, the decimal number is 0.03. 300 plus 5000. 0.005. Now, we are going to write in standard form. The whole number part is 9. Then we have to keep the decimal point. Here, 100th place is there. No 10th place. For 10th place, we have to put 0. Then 3 is in 100th place. And 5 is in 1000th place. So, 9.035 is the answer. The next one, 0.5 plus 0.003 plus, sorry, 0.5 plus 0.03 plus 0.002. Here already in the decimal number is the expanded form is given. I am going to write in the standard form. Whole number part is 0, 5, 10th. In 10th place 5, 3 is in 100th place, 2 is in 1000th place. So 0.532 is the required decimal number. Then 10 plus 0.3 plus 0.007. Here 10 is a whole number and we have to keep the decimal point. 10th, 3 tenth. Here 7 is in 1000th place. There is no number for 100th place. So we have to put 0 and in 1000th place we have to write 7. So 10.307 is the required decimal number. The next one, write the fractional and decimal expanded form. For the given decimal number, we are going to write fractional expanded form as well as decimal expanded form. First, I am going to write in decimal expanded form. Okay, here 5 is the whole number part. So 5 plus the first place is 10th, the second place is 100, the third place is 1000th. Here 10th place is 0, then 100th place 0.08 plus 9000th 0.009. Now I am going to write the fractional form. Here 5 is a whole number. Then for 10th place, 0 plus 8 hundredths. The fraction is 8 by 100. Plus 9 thousandths. The fraction is 9 by 1000. So this is the decimal expanded form and fractional expanded form for the given decimal number. The next one, 5.006. First, I am going to write in decimal form. Decimal form. Here 5 is the whole number part. Plus the first place is, 10th. 10th, 100th and 1000th. Here 10th place is 0, 100th place is 0, and 1000th place 0.006. Now, fractional form. Here 5 is a whole number, then 10th place is 0, 100th place is 0, then 6000th. The in denominator we have to put 1000, 6 by 1000. This is the decimal form and expanded form, sorry, fractional form. See the next one, 0.456. First decimal form, the whole number part is 0. Plus 4 is in 10th place, 5 is in 100th place, and 6 is in 1000th place. 0.4, 10th place, and 5 is in 100th place, 0.05, plus 6 is in 1000th place, 0.006. Okay, now fractional form. Here, whole number part is 0 plus 4 is in 10th place. 10th place means the denominator is 10, 4 by 10 plus 500th, 5 by 100 plus 6000th, 6 by 1000. This is the decimal form and fractional form for the given decimal number. Is it clear, children? In this exercise, you have learnt to write the fraction as a decimal, to write the decimal as fraction, then to write the fractional expanded form in standard decimal form, and to write the decimal number in decimal expanded form as well as in fractional expanded form. Hope you all understand. To receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button. You will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.